She
I started this company with a vision of creating a bear protection suit. But after 20 years of research and development, I realized there are greater threats than bears. Our soldiers and police officers needed our help. I have transitioned this technology into an armor for the modern day soldier in response to that. After realizing that thick foam padding could not stop a speeding bullet, I put together a team comprised of different grad students to come together to brainstorm ideas to address this difficult problem.
Well, how about cell phones? In the movie, people are always saved by cell phones in their pockets. We could use recycled cell phones and fuse them together into sheets of armor.
I dropped my cell phone on the sidewalk the other day and it broke. I'm not sure a cell phone could really stop a bullet. How about special gloves? That way the soldiers could stop it kung fu style. They could just catch the bullets. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. We need a stronger material.
Ceramics!
Ceramic are great idea. They are lightweight and have very high hardness. The ceramic in my coffee cup may not work, but we definitely can use the aluminum, silicon carbide, and boron carbide instead.
With the resistance of steel, but 70% lighter, boron carbide, when heated to extreme temperatures and formed into plates, becomes hard enough to stop a bullet.
Where we are now is in the hot pressing area. Transforming our starting powder into armor begins by pouring it into forms and then compressing the material. The armor molds are then put into a hot press and heated up to 4,000 degrees Fahrenheit.
Ceramic armor plating will still shatter. That is actually a benefit because it helps dissipate the bullet's energy into the material rather than your body. A special polymer resin is fused to each plane of armor to catch the broken fragments.
All right now! It's time for what you've all been waiting for. I know I have. Let's see what kind of punishment this armor can take. Hoorah! As shown in this video taken by an enemy sniper, ceramic plating can be a soldier's best defense. The shot was aimed at the soldier's heart, but he survived thanks to his body armor.
We stop bullets, so they don't stop you.